Brahms' Schicksalslied, or Song of Destiny. The text deals with the idyllic nature of heaven, contrasted with the sometimes less than ideal nature of things down here on earth. And perhaps no one exemplifies rising above less than ideal situations than Nelson Mandela, who passed away this past Thursday at the age of 95. And so before we perform the Brahms Schicksalslied, I'd just like to take a brief moment of silence to remember the legacy of this amazing man.